applications of variable frequency, yes it will.
Understood.
So here there are different type of applications are there. So the variable frequency induction motor drives are very popular. Okay, variable frequency induction motor drives are very popular because of this. These are the reasons. Okay. So special applications require maintenance free operation, requiring free maintenance free operation, and such as underground and underwater installations. Underground and underwater installations, this variable frequency motor drive is very popular. And also applications involving explosive and contaminated environments such as mines, okay, and chemical industry. So for these applications, the variable frequency drives are used. Okay. And also some other advantages are the variable frequency drive pumps is used in pumps and also fans, okay, mill run out tables, blowers, compressors, spindle drives, conveyors, and machine tool, and so on. These are the different type of applications of variable frequency AC drive. Understood? And then so here, due to availability of power semiconductor devices such as power transistors, MOSFETs, IGBT, okay, JTOs, these are improved rating characteristics, improved ratings and characteristics. Okay, general purpose medium and high power variable frequency drives are available. Okay, the cost of this equipment is less compared to DC drives. The cost of this equipment, MOSFET, IGBT, JTOs, is very less compared to DC drives. Okay, and also it is used for medium and high power applications and with variable frequency drives. Understood. The variable frequency conversion can be made by using the variable frequency conversion can be made by using voltage source inverters, current source inverters, cyclo converters. The variable frequency conversion. The variable frequency conversion done by using these are the three different type of applications. So first one is called voltage source inverters, current source inverter, and cyclo converter. By using this, it is possible to get the variable frequency and also variable voltage also. Variable voltage, variable frequency. Okay. So this is the concept under variable frequency conversion by using AC voltage source inverters, current source inverter, and cyclo converters. Understood? So we have to concentrating on voltage source inverter. First one, voltage source inverter fed AC drive. Okay, voltage source inverter fed AC drive.